On September 16th, NASA Administrator and former astronaut Charles Bolden announced the space agency's selection of companies for new, privately developed and maintained crew transportation systems that will transport astronauts to and from the International Space Station.
We know now, however, who will build those spacecraft. Boeing and Space Exploration Technologies, or SpaceX, have each presented to us designs that will allow us to fly crews to the International Space Station in just a few years.
The companies selected for the Commercial Crew Transportation Capability contracts will work with NASA toward the goal of certification, including a test flight with a NASA astronaut by 2017.
We are one step closer to that future. The nation is entrusting us with the opportunity to establish a U.S. commercial capability to share the job of flying NASA crew members to the International Space Station.
Following certification, Boeing and SpaceX will conduct at least 2 and as many as 6 operational missions to the International Space Station. The announcement, made overlooking NASA's Kennedy Space Center in Florida, begins the final phase of developing, testing, and flying the next generation of American spacecraft designed for people. This represents a new step in spacecraft development for the agency and aerospace companies that develop their own designs and ways to build them.
We've made a lot of history traveling from here, and I think the announcement that we have this afternoon, you're going to see that we're ready to accomplish much, much more.
The new crew transportation system will enable NASA to send 4 astronauts per flight, adding another crew member to the station and expanding the research capabilities at the orbiting laboratory in a number of ways.
And with the addition of these new systems, the International Space Station, Orion, and the Space Launch System, NASA, like Charlie said, is poised to explore this beckoning universe.
The systems are expected to form the cornerstone of a new industry that sends others into low Earth orbit, as Boeing and SpaceX may sell their spaceflight services to other customers in addition to NASA. By purchasing transportation services for NASA astronauts to and from the International Space Station, NASA can focus on building spacecraft and rockets for deep space missions, including flights to Mars. Boeing and SpaceX have already begun adapting facilities along the space coast for use in crew space transportation system processing and launching. A robust calendar of systems, design evaluations, and carefully watched flight tests will precede the first full test flight and first operational mission under these new contracts.